Germany, where the recent currency reform in the western zones brings long queues to exchange their old Reichsmarks for the new Deutsche Mark. Banks in Berlin were kept working non-stop as the vast financial operation went on, a change that was soon to provide another source of disagreement between the powers of East and West.